At a time when states are still debating the removal of Confederate monuments, Maryland's actually adding two statues of famous black historical figures.
And tonight, the bronze statues of Harriet Tubman and Frederick Douglass will be unveiled at the Old House Chamber Room in the Maryland State House.
Well, this room is significant because that is where slavery was abolished in Maryland in 1864. A good little Black History Month tip for you there.
Absolutely. Well,